When the journey begins, you never quite know who's going to be there at the end. Now only two teams left in the cup, and we're left wondering who's going to be lifting it. Stay with us. We'll have all the action for you live from Madrid here on EA TV. Well, after plenty of pre-match anticipation, the wait is finally over. My name is Derek Ray. I'm joined by Stuart Robson in the commentary box, and we're just seconds away from kickoff in what promises to be a spectacular final. It's Barcelona against Atletico Madrid.
The instructions will have been clear from the managers, Derek. Stick to the game plan, don't take risks in your defending third, and embrace the occasion. Don't be frightened of it. What a game this should be. So dangerous in the air, just his aerial, his movement in the box, flies in that little bit of space to get on the end of crosses, whether it's in front of defenders or drifting in behind them, he always seems to be in the right place.
To intercept. Depay. Marcos Llorente. Now Griezmann. It's neat passing, confidence on the ball. Antoine Griezmann waiting. Was an important piece of defending. No degree of difficulty at all for the keeper. Of challenge. Must be! And the keeper ready to deal with it. Pick out a teammate. He's still dangerous. have a go here. Oh, he saved it well. Now sending it in. Oh, poor corner, way over hit. And the keeper left us in no doubt that that was always going to be his ball. Gundogan. Will he finish? That's still a chance. And they survived the attack.
Well, the keeper's made a good save, but you just sense a goal is coming soon.
Saw the situation developing. Oh, he's through here! And a goal for Barcelona as they take the lead in the final. And just listen to their supporters.
Well, just watch this again.
Can they counter clinically? Interception to snuff out the danger. The ball. De Paul. It's with Hermoso. Well read to ease the pressure. To hit the target with his pass, and it'll be a throw-in. Lewandowski. Here's Rafinha. Determined defending. Depay. giving the ball away. Ferran Torres. And the pass not finding its target. Griezmann. There will be 1 minute added on at the end. Ronald Araujo. And so it is. The first half has come to an end here in the Spanish capital. Into the second half then, and it's going to be fascinating to see whether or not Atletico can turn this game on its head. Torres. And a classic example of how to intercept. Poor attempt at a pass, really. Hermoso, now Jimenez, Koke, and that will be a Barcelona ball. Frankie de Jong. Played over. No trouble at all as far as the keeper was concerned.
Well, no surprise there. Atletico have enjoyed most of the possession, but their attacking play has been too slow, mainly due to a lack of movement for the front players. At some point, they have to threaten space in behind the defenders, otherwise they're going to lose this.
Well, perhaps they can do something better with the ball now. He's in with a chance. He had to score, and he does.
Well, let's take another look. Yeah, he won't get an easier finish than that. The defending was all over the place, though.
And into the last 30 minutes now. Crossing high, and they have the ball again. Oh, dealt with by the goalkeeper. An example of a goalkeeper in top form here. Gundogan. Torres. Good looking sequence, but it fizzles out thanks to that piece of defending. De Paul. Now Griezmann. Well, far too much elevation there. And here's a change now for Atletico. Con el 9, Memphis Depay. En el terreno de juego. but fair challenge, and it will be a throw-in. Pedri. Gundogan. And a shipping chance for Lewandowski. There it is! The goals keep coming! No stopping them today!
Well, just look at this pass from Gundogan. Lewandowski's finish was excellent. He times his run and finds that bit of space, and he was never going to miss that.
Overstating things to say that Barcelona appear to be out of sight. Griezmann. Well, possession ceded. Tremendous ball played through. He's managed to get in behind. And a good take under duress there. His marker for dead. Antoine Griezmann waiting. And still danger here. Atletico have the corner. They've decided that now is the time to go to the bench. And played short. And the cross into the middle. Dealt with that ball played in rather well. Could be a chance to break here. A real opening now. Oh, marvellous goalkeeping.
Well, it's a top-class save from a top-class goalkeeper. That's absolutely brilliant.
Now, sending it in. Remaining here. Given away by Barcelona. Correa. Well, in the dying embers of the game, and Barcelona all powerful in this one, Stuart.
Well, what can you say about this performance? They've been absolutely brilliant. They've played with such guile and creativity, and their passing has been so expansive. Not many teams would have stopped them today.
Marcos Llorente. Rodrigo de Paul. And the pass, a good one. He read the situation defensively and did his job. Bodies forward and the break looks on. Do they have the guile to open up the defence? Firing it towards goal. Well, that was easy on the eye, and he didn't miss by much.
Well, that's how to counter-attack. They sit in such place. Just couldn't finish it off.
Good effective pressure high up the pitch. Barcelona have given us away. So 2 minutes of stoppage time here. And there goes the final whistle. The cup issue is settled. Story of one side celebrating and the other distraught. Memories are being made.
Well, just look at those scenes down there, Derek. What a contrast in emotions. Brilliant for the winners, despair for the losers. But overall, the right team won today.
Yeah, you can see what it means to this tight-knit team. Real solidarity.
Well, this is special for everybody at the club. What a great moment for any young player. And this is what you dream about when you start playing football.
It's a special moment in the career of any footballer. And now for the trophy lift itself. The cup winners.
Well, you can just see what it means to those players and the manager. That's fantastic stuff.
There's always the element of chance in a cup competition. But my goodness, they've taken the rough with the smooth. And now they savour the moment. Full marks to the entire team, and now they get the chance to exhale and enjoy.
They've been brilliant in this competition, and so have the fans. They've really got behind their team. They've played a big part in this win. Just look at those faces in the crowd. Great stuff.
Really a match made in heaven between players and fans. And these celebrations are going to continue for quite some time. And now the players get to relax a bit and enjoy having the pictures taken.
Well, these photos will be cherished for years to come, won't they? Certainly ones to show the grandchildren.